This piece of junk is about to go sleeping with the fishes! Everyone, get in!
Stan, come on!
That thing will swallow us whole!
We've got no other choice!
Actually, we do. You all get going.
What are you talking about?
I stay with the ship and keep its attention. You all just roll like hell and don't look back.
Soldier, that's suicide.
I'll catch up. Go! Come get me, you rotten piece of shit!
Mommy, my mommy is okay, right?
Stan, he saved our lives. It should have been me. That man is a hero. We can't let his death be in vain.
I can't believe this. That wasn't no regular shark. Now where the fuck are we?
Anyone out there? Oh my god, I thought I was alone here. Look, I don't have a lot of time left. I'll explain all this later, but the keys to the gate and my coffin should be inside the mausoleum next door. Please find them and get me out of this thing. I'll tell you whatever you want to know about what we're facing when you get me out of here.
About time you woke up. After you never came back, we went looking for you, and those rotting landlubbers jumped us. I don't know what happened to Skeeter and that little freak, but they're probably around here somewhere. I noticed your cell door was about to fall off its hinges when they threw you in. Let me tell you, I'm glad you were out, because they played with your butthole real good. I'm just kidding. Calm down. Try and find the others and a key to get me out of here. There's gotta be a way out of this place. Oh, and watch out for the guards. They've got guns, but I don't think they can hear anything. Must have maggots in the ear canals or something. Just don't let them see you. Good luck. Never let us down before. Well, except for when you left us and got your ship busted up.
I could hear you and your friends talking through the vents. If you find the key, could you please free me too? I've had a rough time. I could use some luck. I can be useful. Dig this. This camera's set up all over the place. If you see one, be sure to stay out of its light. You can't shoot them either. Bulletproof, obviously. Oh, also, there are doors all around this place that can only be opened by finding the panel that controls it. Get out of this block, you'll have to find the office and hit the switch.
Oh. kill you.
couldn't protect her. I can't get her voice out of my head. She keeps calling to me. She wants me to join her. She smells rotten. I thought only Mommy cared. There's some open vents behind me. I was too scared to go in. I'll hide there until you're ready to leave. I'll be at the gate in the courtyard when we're ready to leave. You might want to go in there too and see where you go. Mister? Thank you. Sorry, you scared me.
down below. Thank you, soldier. It looks like they were about to do some kind of mumbo jumbo on me. I swiped the key while they were bringing me in here. You take it. It looks real important. Has a strange symbol on it. You say you found others too. We'll meet up with them and we'll wait for you. These undead lunkheads want hell. Go give it to them.
God you didn't forget about me. I'll hide until you're ready to leave. I'll meet you at the gate when you are. Really thought my ass was grass there for a second.
Wow! You actually came through!
Knew you could do it.
I'm going to lay low. Let's all meet at that big gate in the courtyard. Once you've got everyone free, we'll blow this sardine stand.
It's too late, you know. The gates can no longer be shut. Now they are open all around the world. The only thing left to do is to watch as this world rots and withers away. My work here is done. Now I receive my reward.
Looks like this place is deserted.
I'll say it's quieter than a mute nun's pussy on Christmas morning.
Hey now, there's a kid around!
You're buck-ass naked swinging that damn schlong around, and you wanna tell me to keep the kid in mind? Also, I'm just gonna come out and say it. Are we even sure that's a kid?
Come on! We have more important things on our plate. Let's look around. We know they're coming for us. We need to protect this book. Maybe we can reverse whatever has happened.
I think you dropped your brains!
Land, lunkhead! Lead, lunkhead.
Dropping like flies!
I think you dropped your brains! There's more coming! We need to fall back!
Buckshot taste good. Eat lead, lunkhead.
I think you dropped your brains. Bullseye! Bullseye!
Buckshot tastes good. Hold tight, Martha. I'm coming for you.
We can't hold any longer! Fall back to the church! Well, sailor, it's been a hell of a ride. No one else I'd rather die beside. Now, let's blast some brains! I think you dropped your brain! Yippee-ki-yay! Yippee-ki-yay! Come get me, you smelly-ass maggot fuckers!
This is it. There's nowhere else to run.
Uh-oh.
What?
I think you need to read that book and see if there's anything about getting back home.
Home?
Cause we sure as hell ain't in Kansas anymore.